We are the Stacks.
Ooh.
like Lisa said, we are the Stacks. Every semester that she teaches, we have to pick a name. And it's always quite an interesting process that often includes looking at random objects in the room and saying, the chairs, the pianos. Somehow we got the Stacks. I think it's because I work at the library, and I think I'm the one who said it. So we're the Stacks, and now we're gonna bring a little magic into here. I put a spell on you because you're mine. You better stop the things you do. One song that I knew was going to be a really big challenge for me. And I did it. And the day of the performance, I woke up with really bad bronchitis. And I don't know if you know this, but bronchitis for a singer is like a death sentence. You can't breathe, you can't speak, you can't sing. It sucks. But I still did the performance.
Yeah, you did.
And I wasn't very happy with how it turned out. So I asked Lisa if I could redeem myself today and do the song again.
I didn't think it was bad the first time.
So this is Should Have Been Us by Tori Kelly.
Should have been nice. Should have been us. Walk around with my head down, but I can't hide with these high heels off. Downtown in a thick crowd, but it's just you that my mind is on. Dressed up, got my heart messed up. You got yours and I got mine. Unfair that I still care, and I wonder where you are tonight. Thinking it could be different, maybe we missed it, yeah. Thinking it could be different, it could, it could. Should've been us, should've been a fire, should've been the perfect storm. It should've been us, could've been the real thing. Now I never know for sure. Oh, we were crazy, but amazing. Tug of war, what's it all for? Do I want it back? Still got a little flame for that, even though you drove me mad. Now and then I pretend that it's you when I close my eyes. You got yours and I got mine, but I wonder where you are tonight. Should've been us, should've been a fire, should've been the perfect storm. It should've been us, could've been the real thing. Now I never know for sure. Oh, we were crazy. Could be different. It could, it could. Should have been us, should have been a fire, should have been a perfect storm. It should have been us, could have been the real thing. Now I never know for sure. Oh, we were crazy, but amazing. Baby, we both could. Should have been us, us. It should have been. We were crazy, but amazing. Baby, we both knew it should have been us, us. It should have been us.
You love her, Daisy.
Now it's time to introduce the band. So, behind me, we have the incomparable Ryland Holland. On the drums, we have the phenomenal Chris Bellew. On the bass, we have the incredible Jacob Alvarado. And to the right, the best teacher at Berkeley, Lisa Geyer.
Sex in the mail, honey.
like they're all alright. I can barely get myself to sleep at night. I'm sick of it. Yeah, I'm sick of it.
My body burns in the light. Thank you.
the scene. She does everything. She loves the groove. She loves the move.
On this one. If you're sensitive, earmuffs on this one. If you're sensitive.
Potty mouths. So this is our last song of my last ensemble performance ever.
Ooh.
But yay. My last semester of school ever.
It's like boo, but yay.
Oh well. So thank you so much for being here, everybody who's in the audience. It means a lot, and we worked really hard, and I've had a lot of fun.
Me too.
Yep. So, hope you enjoy. You ought to know.
I want you to know that I'm happy for you. I wish nothing but the best for you both. An older version of me, is she perverted like me? Would she go down on you in a theater? Does she speak eloquently? And would she have your baby? I'm sure she'd make a really excellent mother. Cause the love that you gave, that we made, that was me. And I'm not gonna fade as soon as you close your eyes. No. And every time you speak her name, does she know that you told me you'd hold me? Till you died, till you died. We are still alive, and I'm here to remind you of the mess you left when you went away. It's not fair to deny me of the cross I bear that you gave to me. You ought to know.
See very well. I'm not quite as well. I thought you should know. Did you forget about me, Mr. Doe? Bless her taste. I hate to fuck you in the middle of dinner. It was a slap in the face how quickly I was replaced. And now you're thinking of me when you fuck her. Cause the love that you gave, that we made, wasn't able to make it enough for you to be open wide. No. And every time you speak her name, does she know that you told me you'd hold me until you died? Till you died, but I'm still alive. Hey, to remind you of the mess you left when you went away. It's not fair to deny.
Thank you so much, everybody. Thanks, crew. That sounded amazing.